justice.
The dead man has the arm.
Oh, the elbow connects. A ferocious clothesline, just devastating. I don't know if this is such a good idea to stand toe-to-toe with The Undertaker.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Big elbow. Wow, I'm glad I'm not in there with Taker. Undertaker is spooky and tense. He's the phenom of the WWE for a reason.
What a match. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
With The Undertaker, the legend grows and grows. What a fierce kick.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Every time I see the dead man look across the ring with that 1,000-yard... Oh, my gosh! He's got his opponent 10 feet in the air! You know what's next!
Last ride! Undertaker's done it. And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
You gotta move quicker than that! This has been a war!
Nicely avoided there. Once more, Undertaker heading to the top.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
And he drops the leg across his opponent.
Watch it,
Undertaker. Can he hit it? In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
And he missed that one. A stiff shot with the elbow. Into the corner, hooks the leg for two. He swung wild with that one. A huge shot. Launching him right into the table.
There he goes, out of the ring.